Good evening, everyone. My name is Anshu, and I want to deliver a speech on the topic importance of freedom in our life. I am sure that everyone of us has or her own definition for this word. Freedom. What a wonderful word. How much energy thing is in it. How much opportunity, dream, even believe that only our ourselves determine our capability to do something, acquire our new skills and achieve a new horizons. But somebody has it like a deliberate way of life, and for others it is a goal they crave with their heart. According to me, the definition of freedom is a liberty given to a person to do anything which is not injurious to religion and constitution. In other words, we can say that freedom is getting an opportunity to know who really a person is and describing his strength and weakness. This would help the people to be strong and face the world without any fear and hesitation. I believe that freedom has both bad and good effect. It can make a person or it can break a person. It can make a person by independent, and it can also make a person by influencing wrong company. The real meaning of freedom is for a person is to ability to make his decision and choices independently in his life. By this means, doing this opportunity to choose the career he wants to chase. The idea of freedom is complex, and it must be redefined and defended of each generation. Moreover, the value of freedom can only be understood and appreciated by those only who sense of past and the actual human developing understanding of human nation. Thank you.